Have you ever wondered if you could generate an entire thesis outline with just a single prompt and have it ready in under 2 minutes? Today, I'm going to show you exactly how to do it with Napkin AI. Let me start by showing you what you'll end up with. Right here, you can see a complete thesis plan on renewable energy solutions, covering everything you'd expect, like your introduction, methodology, results, and even a section on policy and economics. This is the kind of organized outline that normally takes hours to prepare, but Napkin AI builds it for you in seconds. All right, let's see how you can create this yourself. First, open Napkin AI in your browser and sign in to your account. On the home screen, you'll see a text box labeled Generate Text Using AI. In that box, just type your prompt. Here, I'm entering. Thesis plan. Renewable energy solutions focusing on solar and wind technologies. Then click Continue. You'll see the screen update to AI is writing while Napkin generates the draft. And within a few seconds, your full thesis plan appears. At the top, there's a clear title and an introduction explaining why renewable energy is such a critical topic. As you scroll down, you'll see the methodology section, laying out both quantitative and qualitative research approaches, so you know exactly how to structure your study. Keep going, and you'll find dedicated sections for results, case studies, and a detailed overview of challenges, solutions, and policy considerations. Everything is neatly organized and ready for you to customize. When you're ready to create visuals, look for the small spark icon next to any section heading. Just click it, and Napkin will instantly build professional diagrams from your text. For example, here I'm generating a clean, pinwheel-style diagram that shows the core parts of the project: solar energy, wind energy, policy, and integration all in one view. You can also create a research methodology flowchart that breaks down your process step by step. These visuals are perfect for including in your proposal or presenting to your advisor, and you can adjust colors, labels, and icons to match your style. Once you're happy, just click Export to download everything as PDFs. Images or slides, you can drop straight into your thesis. If you've been feeling stuck or overwhelmed about planning your research, I really recommend giving Napkin AI a try. It's free to get started, and it might just save you days of work. If you found this helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to AIChief for more tutorials and AI productivity tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.